Volcanus, you've made a lot of money off me. Do we have to be enemies?
Pretty much, yeah.
Even if I'm willing to pay for what I need, say, 10 times the going rate?
I like the way you're thinking. But considering that we're on my territory, and there's no way for you to escape, the number seems low.
Come on, that's a great deal, considering every time we run up against you, we kick your butt!
What did you say?
I should have said spank your butt, since you're just a little baby in that big mechanical suit!
Oh!